shit got really, really out of hand. I have it all the way up to my hairline, which keeps receding like my self-confidence. As if I ever had an ink of that stuff anyway. I hope I didn't destroy your celebration, or your bat mitzvah birthday party, or your Christmas. You put me in this cage and threw away the key. It was this us and them shit that did me in. You tell me that my life was based upon a lie. You mentioned that I pissed in your coffee. I hope you know that all I want from you is sex. Be with someone who looks smashing in that underwear. And if your haircut isn't right, you'll be dismissed. Get your walking papers and you can leave now. I really don't know what to want from this world. I don't know what it is you want from me. You really have no right to want anything from me at all. Why don't you take it out on somebody else? Why don't you push it out on Jesus said, come here to pick you up. You're still be sitting right here 10 years from now. You're just a sucker, but we'll see who gets the last laugh. Who knows, maybe you'll get to be the next.